Oh, this guy's gonna get his head blown off.